Then the car wants to spin out.
Oh, what do you know?
Spin out. Thank you.
shit lose grip so fast.
Thank you.
on, Jane. You fucking giving up the goddamn throttle that fast? Come on.
Thank you.
in each country. Are you serious, man? Nah, I'm gonna show you something. This will be a dick. Because he couldn't get in first, he did that. Oh yeah. Bro. Don't do that. Did me the same thing when I was going to pass him. It's all good, bro.
all good, bro. Thank you. She's dating a guy, and he's telling me he needs to return to the States.
Thank you. Thank you.
yo, you gotta send me that setup. You gotta send me that setup for that McLaren, bro. That shit looks planted as fuck. You got a hold of that motherfucker. I tried to hone the GT, GT, but it is a handful. Everybody got no speed. Yeah, he sucked, man. I'm finding another room, bro. Them dudes took out, he took me out on when was at Spa. When you passed him, I went past him. And he took me out. That I wouldn't be able to pass him, because you passed. So I was like, alright. And then come around this boy, takes you out at the same time. He was like, come on, man. What kind of racing are you doing, bro? You guys are garbage. When people pass you guys, they don't like it. Yeah, I've been trying to get that, what's the name going, man, but for some reason, it's a handful trying to get it balanced out, bro. Look at this. The gummies. Yeah, bro. Yeah, I've been trying, man, but they make the adjustment, and for some reason, they make something else and took the damn... The last setup they did, they set the grip and everything felt good with the brake, so all of a sudden this shit just disappeared. Yeah, that brakes was right on. The brakes and the tire grip was spot on. Because I could run the hards and it was gripping. Then all of a sudden the shit just disappeared. Like, what the fuck happened to the brakes? The car give up the brakes too quick. You get brake fade right away. As soon as you get on the brakes, you end up with brake fade right away. You lose all grip on the tires just right like that. When you switch back on four from a set of four to this shit, you see, because I've been running a set of lately. I was like, damn. Yeah. You can feel it. You can feel the. You can feel the body roll. The body roll is not as excessive in a set of Corsa as in this game. The body rolls take forever to come back with the game. And I don't understand a lot of guys that play a set of Corsa that jumps on this game don't speak up about this shit, because you can feel the difference in the body roll. The Gran Turismo have excessive body roll. As soon as you nudge the wheel, the car goes into this hole, and it takes forever to come back. Your turning radius is way off. You know, I think it is though. It's the auto play in Gran Turismo. When you step on the, when you press start, the game will auto drive. The thing in here is, if you hit the wall and take your hand off the wheel. The game trying to move you away from the wall. That's what I noticed with it. And when you try to turn, like if you turn left, you hit the wall, you try to turn left to back out of it, the game goes right. It's like, what are you doing? I'm turning the wheel this way. No, the game is taking over because you're trying to go to all the stair. It's stupid. No offense, that's not really, I'm not a big Max fan. But I see why he don't play Gran Turismo. It's a childish game, man. And the fucked up part about it is Lewis don't even talk up about it. That's the shit I hate about it. He doesn't talk. I know he make his money and everything. Whoa, Mercedes went south. I wouldn't have put the side pods on. I would have changed the floor on the car. Leave it no side pod, put the floor on the car and run it and see if the bounce will go away. I think Red Bull still have that flex floor. I think they still have that flex in their floor. But the FIA is covering it up. Because they determined not to make Lewis get that 8th championship. And I think Mercedes in bed with them. You don't think so? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was the whole entire thing to get them. That was the whole entire thing of dropping that money. That shit wasn't about competition with Alright, I'm gonna jump off the game. I'm watching a movie. I'll probably be on tomorrow. Alright, brother. Okay.
Yeah, baby, what's up? Oh,
you welcome. I'm telling you, you can tell right there, man. You know what I'm saying? There you go.
We're gonna learn. Hopefully it rains so bad that it's sitting here and bring them back to life. Thank you. Are you gonna go? The dinner's ready.
Fly sent me something that.
Flying J?
No.
Oh. What did he say? Hey, won't you put in your replacement card?
Set up.
different. Oh, this is regular beans, baby. Yes, ma'am. Send me his setup.
For his program?
For his car. And I'm gonna